This is just a demonstration, but you would cut the skirting board and the architrave and fit your plinth block and then fit your skirting board cover. We had a customer of ours use this method, as you can see here. The architrave was cut to allow for the plinth block, and this was the final result.